This must be the summit.
What's with this place? The air feels all tingly. No way.
What are you doing here?
Alvin, we could ask you the same question.
Fair enough.
And I see you're not alone.
Looks like we don't have to play nice anymore. Can't say I'm sad.
That means I get to pound you to a pulp again.
Hey, Pimple. How did it feel when your buddy here shot you?
Knock it off, Agria.
I'm afraid your journey ends here.
I'm afraid you are mistaken. We will not be so easily stopped. I must help Jude meet with Maxwell.
Rowan?
The reason people are drawn to Mila and Gaius is their will and conviction. They have the ability to live their lives as true adults.
You sure couldn't, huh, Gramps?
As embarrassing as it is to admit, you are correct. But it is never too late. People can always change. Isn't that right, Alvin?
I can't give you answer to that.
Enough with the lecture, Gramps. You get to feed the worms first.
Al?
No, I just...
You make a better door than a window, stud.
Move!
Why are you doing this?
Put a sock in it! Clean out that earwax, because I'll only say it once. I won't turn against His Highness. I know you're with me on this. We got nowhere else to turn.
Yes, you're right. When everyone else treated us like scum, he took us in. He allowed us by his side.
Pressa.
I'm sorry, Al, but not even you will get past us.
Either we do our job, or we wind up in the trash again!
Al, it's time I end that miserable life of yours.
Sorry, but I can't let that happen.
Ha! As if you have a choice in this matter. It's not for you to decide! Aren't you tired of hearing yourself talk?
That's enough. No one is getting past here, plain and simple.
You heard her. Prepare to die!
It's not working?
Savage War!
Yeah.
I will guard you.
Rally the souls and precious
lives.
Time to die.
Time for some fun.
Come forth, our mighty spirits! Dragon Lord! Enjoy your final breath!
You can't end here. Yep. An unfortunate side effect.
One more. How do you become one?
Look out!
Now!
I'm feeling it now!
Savage Roar!
Time for some fun.
Rolling! Understood.
Come forth, almighty spirit! Dragon Lord! Enjoy your final breath!
No!
It cannot be!
Come forth!
Look out!
Savage
Roar!
Face fate! Time to die!
Ready to die!
Yes, all right!
I can't stop! I want to get stronger!
You can totally do it!
Never stop improving!
Oh. I'm glad we could be together again. Even if it was only for a little while.
Pressa. Pressa,
I'm happy for you, Al. Open your eyes. Now you've found your place as well.
Now, you listen, Eyesore! Some things in this world you just can't fix, no matter how hard you keep trying to! Drown in despair!
You okay?
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm fine.
Hey. You've always tried your best, even when you were a little girl. I've lost count of all the times you've saved me because of it.
I'm all right, Jude. You should go try and cheer up Alvin. You're the only one who can.
You play the martyr as well as Jude does.
Guess that's one of the reasons why I fell for him.
Well put.
That's right. Look, I know that sometimes doing your best still isn't enough to fix everything in this world. But it's what I do best. It's my only real strength.
Yes, I know that.
Alvin, where will you go now?
I don't know. What's it to you?
Come with us.
Now the kids want to babysit me.
Don't think that this is easy for me. I can't forget what you did to Leia.
I'll tell her. I'm sorry.
You do that.
Jude, don't let that big fat liar come with us! He'll just stab us in the back again!
You don't exactly hide your feelings.
No, she doesn't! Because Elise is a good and honest girl!
It's strange. It's hard to believe how fast that kid has grown up already. He really hates me now, doesn't he?
That's right. And I hate you, too.
Thanks, Elise.
What do you mean?
You can hate me all you want, okay? It's good to know how people really feel for a change.
Well, I hate creepy people just as much. Let's go, Tipo.
Rowan is right. I can't stay like this.